ISUPK.
You know what it is? Make sure you log into ISUPK, guys. All going up. We've got the twins here. Everyone's inside. Man, know what it is, man. Don't know. Make sure you log in, subscribe. Here's the information here. Yes, my brother. Don't know.
We want no cowards in our camp.
Why we gotta have black? Oh, come on. Yeah, man saying that we must move on. Why is it black and white and so forth? Let me ask you a question, yeah? Was it Mark Duggan a black man or a white man?
Huh?
Was Mark Duggan a black man or a white man?
No idea what you're talking about.
Mark Duggan was a black man. Was George Floyd a black man or a white man?
Probably a black man.
You're talking about everyone should live in unity, but I don't see everyone getting killed by the police. I don't see drugs in everyone's community, man. I don't see everyone lost, man. Only black people are. So you're saying, why can't we forget about it, man? And this is how cheap you think of black people. You said that we must get over it. You said we must get over it. You go tell the Jewish man to forget about the Holocaust. You go tell the British to forget about World War One and World War Two. On November, you say one. You are gonna have a popper in your chest come November, and you got the nerve to tell black men to forget about it. That's how cheap you think of black people, man. Whenever they remember all their problems, they have a poppy on the side of their chest that was in the past. They remember the 7/7 bombings. They remember 9/11. 9/11 didn't even happen in England, and they remember it, man. And they got the nerve to tell black people to forget about slavery. That's how cheap you think of black people, man. I don't forget about slavery when you forget about World War One and Two. I don't forget about slavery when you forget about 9/11 and the 7/7 bombings, man. How dare you tell black people to forget? Can you tell a man who's grieving how to grieve? How are you gonna tell me how to grieve, man? Can you tell a rape victim? Can you go to a rape victim and say, chuck it up, man? Pull your socks up, man. And you got the nerve to look at people that got no identity, man, who are getting killed by the police, man. Black and black crime, drugs in our community. And you got the nerve to come in for a black people and say, come on, man, chuck it up, man. That must be one thing, man. You don't like black people, man. You don't like black people, man. Anyway, go to Amos 3:1 real quick, man. Amos 3:1, man. This is what I really think of you, black man. You left me out. And if you love black people so much, you would have come up here and told me to forget about it, man. This man said, why can't we be all one nation of people? And that sounds good. That sounds good, but last time I checked, the human race ain't dying from police, man. The human race ain't experiencing police brutality. The human race ain't experiencing an identity loss. Black people are, man. And that's why I come out here, because black people need saving. Mark Duggan was a member of the human race. Mark Duggan was a member of the black race that was killed by the police, man. And the policeman that killed Mark Duggan said that I'll do it again. The man said I'll do it again. Mark Duggan is dead, and he ain't coming back. And the man that killed him is alive, free and well. Today's a nice day. He's probably with kids right now in Dre and Manor, man. Sucking, what's it called? Calipo or some ice lolly. Meanwhile, my brother's dead, man. I'm gonna speak about it. I'm gonna forget about it, man. I can't forget about that, man. I can't forget about that, man. The Jewish man loves his people so much, he will not buy a German car. He has integrity, man. Riley's manager was Jewish, man. And he loves his people so much. Did he say, nah, lie, Riley's cool, man. I've been working him for months. He said, nah, man, I can't work with you. This is my people, we can't do that, man. So, black man, where's your integrity, man? How about you in a Christian church when Christians vote black people, man?
Right.
What are you doing in the army fighting for a race of people that deport your elderly, man?
Right.
Deport the human generation? Where's our integrity, man? You mean to tell me the Jewish man won't buy a German car? He won't buy a BMW, man? He won't buy an Audi, man? He won't buy a Volkswagen, man? Have you seen the performance on them cars? And he don't care? No, right. Business, man. I love my people so much, man. Black man, where's your integrity, man? When are you going to come out of the army? When are you going to come out of that church, man? When are you going to get some integrity, man? Keep reading.
Amos chapter 3, verse 1. Hear this word that the Lord has spoken against you, O children of Israel. O you? O children of Israel.
And again, we're talking about the Israelites, man. I'm not taking nothing out of context. The Lord said, hear this word that I'm speaking to you, all children of Israel. The Lord is speaking to all nations, man. He is speaking to all people, man. He's speaking to one race of people, man. And call it what you want. Call it racism. Call it prejudice, man. If you got a problem with what I'm saying, if you got a problem with the Bible, man, you got a problem with God, man. This is not my words, man. This is written, translated, published long before I was born, man. Long before I was even thought of, man. Long before my mother even met my dad, man. So you got a problem with this, you got a problem with God. Don't call me racist, call God racist, man. Don't call me prejudiced, call God prejudiced, man. Read.
Hear this word which the Lord has spoken against you, O children of Israel, against the whole family which I brought up from the land of Egypt.
And the Lord speak to us, man. We're the black men in the ghetto, suffering, dying, starving. We are the children of Israel, man. When you watch that movie, Ten Commandments, we're the people that walk through the Red Sea, man. And the white man is so diabolical. He put himself as an actor, man. He said, no, the Jews are white, man. And it's so diabolical in the movie. The man plays the Egyptians and the Israelites, man. How can he be both, man? That should show you how much of a liar he is, man. The man's everything. How are you going to be the Egyptians and the Israelites? What race are you? You Egyptian, you Israelites. Let me tell you something, black man. You are them Israelites that walked through the Red Sea. You are the family that God brought out from the land of Egypt. You are that people, man. You know?
God. Say it. You own it.
What did God say?
You own it.
What did God say?
You own it.
And God said, you only. Not all people, man. Not you or somebody else. God said, you only, black man. You by yourself. You alone. Only you, man. That makes it all. For my Jamaicans, only you, man. You know?
You own it. As I know.
And God said, you only know you, black man. Tomorrow, Sunday, go tell that to your pastor, man. Go tell it to your pastor. Say, pastor, explain Amos 3 and 2 to me, man. God said he only knows the Jews, man. He only knows you, black man. And because he only knows you, you know?
You only have I known of all the families of the earth.
And God said, you only do I know from all the families of the earth. And what are the families of the earth called? Do anyone know? What are all the families of the earth called? They're called races. They're called races. God said, you only do I know of all the races on the face of the earth, man. Families of the earth are called races. The Chinese are one family. The Arabs are one family. And black men, guess what? Black men, Hispanic men, Native Indian men, we are one family. And out of all races, God only knows you, man. You done?
Therefore, I will punish you.
And what?
Therefore, I will punish you.
And because of that, that's why the Lord punishes us. Because of that, that's why we're in the ghetto, man. Because of that, that's why our ends are filled with crack cocaine, man. Because of that, that's why we get locked up behind bars, man. Because of that, that's why our women are whores, man. Because the Lord only knows us, man. And because we disobey him, the Lord punishes us.
That's right.
Listen, white people eat pork as much as black people, man. But who has diabetes the most? Who's number one in diabetes? Black people, man. White men are big homosexuals too, man. But who gets the AIDS the most? Black people do, man. White men steal, rob, and kill. But who gets out to behind bars, man? Black people do, man. In fact, white people will rob, steal, and kill and be successful. Barclays is a man that made money of making black people work for free. That's human trafficking, man. And does he end up behind bars? No, man. He got a successful business.
My whole life was trying to find something to follow. Had loyalty, every man tried to borrow. Felt pain and a lot of sorrow. Got betrayed, so packed, I didn't even have my heart broke. Living confused, about to lose hope. cops got me on the side of the road like a sideshow. Need an antidote before I croak. Now I'm setting fire to rhythm man blues, call this guitar smoke. Rebel with no cause, trying to find direction. The world got me vexed. Picked up a bad liquor habit that's hereditary from oppression. Felt like my life was on fire, trying to find an exit. Now look, 10 G's plus a good wreck. Sometimes a follower is a soldier, trying to find a good shepherd. Plus when you in hell, how do you excel? With them the breath of life, I don't believe in fairy tale. Listen well to what I tell. No calling can cause pain, something that a rebel knows very well. Can't you tell I was sent from the Lord? Got a tongue like a two-edged sword. With a